Mr. Chadley?
What just happened? Oh, Mr. Chadley?
Mr. Chadley? Where are you? Mr. Chadley?
Oh my gosh, that's creepy.
Oh my god. What is that thing?
And it's holding a wine glass.
That's
the most
not
creepy.
Right.
That's the most creepiest thing I've ever seen.
I know.
Okay.
Oh my god! Whoa.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god, his hand!
Didn't we just see him in the bath? Let me just go and check in the bath.
Oh my god, the lights are flickering.
Oh my gosh. He's not in the bath anymore. He's not in the bath.
Look.
Where is he? He's not in the bath anymore. How did that happen? How can a dead man just go into another room without moving?
I'm not sure, but this is getting creepy.
This is just creepy.
Let's just go quick.
Last room.
I don't know if this is the last room. This place is full.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, why is he there again?
Let me open the book. But this one doesn't have the crack.
Oh my gosh.
It's got all the supplies in it. The scissors, we have the hand. We have the hand with the glass.
Oh my god.
Oh, I can see the crack as well.
You can see it's covered in blood.
Maybe the bear. It's just creepy. How did the bear do it? It was like that. Oh.
The lights just went on.
Oh my gosh. Turn it off. Wait, no. That's better.
We can see.
That bear is very suspicious, don't you think? Yeah. It's moving everywhere we go. Do you think it's real?
Bears can't be real.
Bears, but like teddy bears.
That bear's been everywhere we went.
How can it just walk around hiding supplies? And why would it kill Mr. Chadley?
Mr. Chadley's innocent.
Yeah. Mr. Chadley bought the bear. Because he liked the bear.
Or is it the house?
This house is not one of the places I would like to live.
It's got lots of creepy stuff. But lots of toys. Maybe.
Did Mr. Chadley
kill his family?
Or maybe. Maybe this house is haunted.
I've never been in a haunted house.
I've not.
The house looks so, you know,
friendly.
Then you walk in, you see dead people, you see
the bear,
freaky teddy bears, different supplies like glass and pans and scissors and sharp pens. Just confusing. I think we should get out.
I do.
Hopefully the door should be open. Wait, no.
Okay, we're here in this room again. My god, the lights just went off again. It's the bear again.
You'll be next.
Oh no, oh my god.